Are you fed up of your 9 to 5 or you have already quit it? Or you are in a lockdown and searching for how to make money online? Don't worry, today I will teach you how you can make money online being a Pinterest virtual assistant. So to whom this job will be a perfect fit? If you love and use Pinterest, if you love to organize things, if you love to create, design and strategize, if you want to side hustle apart from your 9 to 5, and if you want to work from anywhere while traveling, from home or anywhere according to your schedule. If that sounds like you, then great, because here you don't need any college degree nor a certificate to tell that you are skilled. Now you might be wondering, I don't know about Pinterest. I haven't used Pinterest yet, and how or where do I start? You don't have to worry. You don't need any high-end job skills, yet you can easily earn $15 to $50 per hour. So what does Pinterest virtual assistant actually do? So it is very similar to any other virtual assistants. Here you will be responsible for handling the Pinterest account of your clients. So what kind of tasks do you have to actually do? Great question. So you will be responsible for handling your client's Pinterest account. So from scheduling their pins, designing their pins, creating their pins, and keeping up with the trends and the analytics, and help their businesses to grow and to meet their ultimate goals. So who hire the Pinterest virtual assistant? The business owners who have very less time, who have not enough time, and who is not expert. And also bloggers, creators, creatives, and coaches also hire them. So these days, Pinterest virtual assistant job is on high demand because of the rapid growth of Pinterest from the last year, and the businesses and the brands are jumping into this Pinterest platform. So to start your role as a Pinterest virtual assistant, you must learn Pinterest marketing. Now to start your role as a Pinterest virtual assistant, you must learn about Pinterest marketing. So as a virtual assistant, you must be responsible for creating your personal account to business account. You must know how to optimize boards, pins, and upload it, how to schedule the pins, how to create designs, and how to see analytics and keep up with the trends and help your clients' accounts and businesses and the brands to grow online. If you don't know me, I do provide one-on-one coaching calls to creative bloggers, virtual assistants, and entrepreneurs, where I teach you guys everything about Pinterest marketing and how you can become a Pinterest virtual assistant even if you don't know anything about it and even if you just started. So if you are interested, you can always DM me and click the link in the description. So the number two is you must have an online presence. This is why, because we are going to find the clients being a professional. And clients are everywhere online, and that's how we build the trust and the authorities through our contents. That's why if you want to make your journey a bit easier and faster, then you must have a good online presence. So the number three is, once you have the skill and the experiences with the other clients, you can always scale your business and your clients by providing one-on-one coaching and consulting classes, by launching different digital courses and products and services so that it can make you a passive income. Number four, you can even start your own blogs and YouTube channels and share your experiences and teaching what you learned online. Since by then you will be a Pinterest marketing expert, and you can easily and fastly grow your channels as well by driving the traffic from Pinterest to your blogs and your YouTube channels. So that's all for today, guys. If you are interested and if you have any queries, you can always feel free to let me know, and like this video if this was helpful. Bye bye, stay safe.